Hey guys, so I built this all-in-one board game application. Since most programming students have to at some point build a game like chess or checkers, I thought I'd make both of them and do a tutorial for it. It uses the model view controller pattern and it's very easy to extend and add new games to. You can see that moves are highlighted with this green animation. In chess, there's a red one for when the king is in check. And chess also implements all of the movement rules like en passant, pawn promotion, castling, and all the draw game rules like stalemate, insufficient material, and threefold repetition. The controls at the top allow you to undo and redo moves. You can start a new game or rotate the board. If you're not sure which move to make, you can ask Minimax to make one for you. And of course, you can play a game with the computer. These little guys in the top right indicate who's playing and will turn into little robots when it's the computer. If you right click on them, you can choose which algorithm they'll use and at which depth. The rules implemented for checkers are those found on the Wikipedia page for English Draughts, so force jumps, multi-jumps, if a player has no moves, it's a draw, etc. There's also Horde Chess. This took only a couple of minutes to implement as it simply extends from the chess class and required minimal tweaks to get it to work. And lastly, there's Knight's Tour. In case you don't know, you're supposed to visit each square in as few moves as possible. It can be done in 64 moves, but the best I've managed is 65. And that's it. If anyone's interested, the tutorial will be up later in the week, as will the code on GitHub. Thanks.